After the Jeffersons ended, Berlinda Tolbert went on to get star on shows like Amen, Jake and the Fat Man, Seventh Heaven, ER, and 6 Feet Under. She also had roles in the films Goodfellas, 1990, with Samuel Jackson, and Harlem Nights, 1989, with Eddie Murphy. Berlinda Tolbert's last film project to date was a role in the powerfully dramatic short story Just Another Man's Wife in 2013. Berlinda Tolbert, an actress, might not be well known now. Even so, she was well known in her day because to her part as Lionel Jefferson's fiancée and eventually his wife in the popular sitcom The Jeffersons, the son of George and Lewis. Even though they were only supporting characters, the series made a huge effect by being the first to depict an interracial family, and the themes it raised are still relevant today as it expands its audience via various streaming sites. Tolbert, who was born on November 4, 1949, in Charlotte, North Carolina, has always had a penchant for acting. Her father told her she was awfully talented at acting when she was 13 after she performed in a school play. "I found that I still enjoy sharing stories." And turned 13, the actress said to GET magazine, "I'm a natural storyteller. Enjoy all aspects of human behavior, and performers are my favorite people in the world." Tolbert later pursued a scholarship to study drama at the North Carolina School of the Arts to try to save money for a summer internship with a touring group in Houston or New York. She took odd jobs in the interim. Tolbert was selected by her school for an internship before she graduated, but she couldn't afford the affair. Then, an unknown angel decided to assist, and she soon left after receiving a plane ticket in her mailbox. It continued even though Tolbert was unaware of the person watching out for her. She got a call shortly after graduating, asking her to try out for a repertory group in Washington, D.C. Later, a different total stranger called on the strength of a referral and offered her an off-Broadway show. She was cast in the part, which gave her her first encounter with well-known agency names and eventually led her to Hollywood, where she received her first appearances in shows like That's My Mama and Sanford and Son. Tolbert was cast in The Jeffersons, the second All in the Family spin-off by Norman Lear in 1979. She portrayed Jenny, the daughter of Tom and Helen Willis, one of the first mixed-race couples to appear on television and neighbors of the main family. Though she only had one parent, the retiring actress admitted that she liked her career. Tolbert's character transitioned from being Lionel Jefferson's girlfriend to his wife and eventually the mother of their daughter, Jessica, during the course of the show's 11 seasons until its conclusion in 1985. In the series' final season, they ultimately announced their separation. Tolbert called her experience on the show memorable while discussing it. According to her, Norman Lear assembled the ideal team, and each person's contribution to the finished product was highly respected. Tolbert remembered, "I worked with dynamic, creative individuals, from the producers to the writers, to the crew, to the actors. It was a learning environment. It greatly influenced how well I perceived the sector." Tolbert thinks the show's subject matter and approach to it are what made it such a classic. For the first time, a prosperous black man with his own prejudice, was the subject of a television show. In 1979, Tolbert and Bob Wright, a journalist, met in Atlanta. When a snowstorm caused Tolbert to remain in the city for a few extra days, she was there filming a TV show while he was employed by NBC. The pair fell in love right away, and just 11 days later, on Valentine's Day in Rhode Island, they were wed. The couple would later, however, spend a lot of time apart due to their respective careers. Although Wright would receive a transfer soon after the wedding, his profession kept him away from home for weeks at a time. After the wedding, Tolbert returned to Los Angeles. When they moved to New York 2 years later, they finally had the chance to get to know one another. What do you think of the story of Berlinda Tolbert? Leave your prayers below this video. Don't forget to subscribe to her channel and ring the bell to update the latest news about her. Thank you and see you again.